Hello, I'm Cara DeFalco. A Bayonne woman was killed while trying to cross Route 46 in Parsippany. 73-year-old Sonia Diaz was hit by an SUV near North Beverwyck Road. She was pronounced dead at the scene. The fatal crash marks the third one for Morris County in 2024. Rowan University had its third annual Accepted Students Day. The event has tours, meet and greets, and lots of free food. Nearly 6,000 guests were in attendance, including 1,700 students who have committed to Rowan.